In China, there is about a quarter of Chinese females suffering domestic violence. Focusing on this problem, a Chinese journalist, Jing Chai, has investigated a group of women who have suffered domestic violence in China for years. 10 years ago, Chai visited a female prison of Hebei province and interviewed several women prisoners. They all committed crimes of killing their husbands because of domestic violence.
13年,13年,15年,12年,12年,无期,司法,无期,无期。
Most of them live in the rural district of China. They are not educated, have neither skills nor jobs. They were stranded in their lives, helplessly. In 2011, Kim, the wife of a famous educator Li Yang, published a few photos of domestic violence on the internet. The pictures of her shocking wounds have raised public's attention quickly. Li Yang is well known for creating the crazy English educational business in China.
They're crazy every day, every minute, everywhere.
People regarded the issue as a crazy event.
When her father not popular, so, Daddy, no, no, Daddy, no. I don't know. Photos. Sad, sad. I look. Then one hand, I hold the card.这个时候我有照片，用刀刀拍桌子，还有
我觉得这也没那么严重，啊，就算拖三天也无所谓。
还有一个是 Kim 老师，好多年我爸打我妈妈，还有我在旁边的他们好厉害的。My mom weak, so she wants to punish my dad, so slit her wrist. Kim 老师 thank you, because my mom could do nothing.
Bundles of flowers will wait through the hours of cold.
I'm going to go.
It seems that they had no choice, even though they have to pay the price for their freedoms.
Surface far below these
bars. In China, a man cannot beat a woman, but a husband can beat his wife. He can cut her arm, stab her eye, shooting her back,rape her sisters and hit her children without any punishment just because he is her husband. domestic violence exists in every corner around the world. There is no institution of marriage can promise happiness, but there should be institutions to protect people from extreme adversities.